friends, relatives, or close ones, or elderly people? How many you would like to measure that? Stress even on you?
Yeah.
Okay, so I am giving a device that can measure stress on your body with an easy tool. With the mobile technology we have now, and accurate enough that you can trust on that. And I'm going to use existing technology that is proven, and I have a prototype, but I need help from developers, business guys, psychologists. So help me, guys. I have a tool. Thank you.